A cold shiver went down Teshu's spine. It was intuition, a gut feeling that something truly bad was about to happen. Teshu hated himself for feeling these things in advance. Teshu must hurry to the house in the cemetery, because Senkichi would be waiting for him there.
Yeah. Smash this! Ta-da!
Ugh. damn it! Ha!